Their proximity made it inevitable that Michigan and Notre Dame would be football rivals. They first met on the gridiron in Notre Dame's initial season of football almost 120 years ago. From that point on, the two programs' fortunes would be intertwined, each developing its own rich tradition. Yost, Schembechler, Howard, and Woodson, the equal of Rockne, Parsegian, Gipp, and Horning. To this day, Michigan and Notre Dame stand atop the list of all-time college football wins. Now with the victors and the victory march echoing through the stadium, Michigan and Notre Dame add another chapter to their storied rivalry.
As Burkhart kicks it off for Notre Dame. Fumbled. Ball still loose right at the one. Finally picked up by Sissoko. And he'll be stopped. Three. Swings it to Miner. Got it. It's on the turf. Uh-huh. Notre Dame covers it.
It is.
It's a complete pass and a fumble. Hughes to the outside for the touchdown. He's gotten his wish. Burkhart's kick is short. Fumbled again by Shaw this time. And Notre Dame has recovered.
Guess who got it? Number 37.
Mike Anello. Short drop. Fade pattern. Kamara. Got it. Touchdown.
That same play last week that was intercepted. And Charlie Weiss was talking to us about it, you know, last week. He said, you know, Jimmy probably shouldn't have thrown it, but Kamara really should have gone up and got after it. He did that time.
Quarterback in the shotgun. Handoff, McGuffey, stopped for a loss. Mesko ready to punt it for the Wolverines. He's going to keep it. Keep it. Mesko has a first down. Still on his feet and out of bounds. Cypress, Texas. Fake it to him this time. Threat going deep down the sideline. And it is still waiting for the signal. Caught.
They said it hit the ground.
Hit the ground. Incomplete.
Well, pretty good adjustment, though, nonetheless.
Took forever for Stephen Threat. Steps up. His pass down the sideline and incomplete. Interference penalty. Fake it. Clawson going to go downfield again. Deep for Tate. Golden Tate. Touchdown.
Wanger, Stewart, Robinson, a whole bunch of guys making their way and giving Jimmy Clawson plenty of time to find the streaking Golden Tate.
What about Mike Haywood's play call?
Yeah, how about that? Second game of Mike Haywood's play calling.
Three hit as he delivered it.
Oh, good
diving
catch.
Attempt made, and it's good by Greg Matthews. 36-yard line blitz, and it blows up the play. That last play. Screen pass to McGuffey. Gets a couple of blocks. Now a cutback, and he's got blockers in front. Bounces off his own man. McGuffey for the touchdown. Tate and Allen are deep as the kick is squibbed. Tough hop, but picked up by Golden Tate. Tate has some room up the middle. Boston going deep down the sideline. Michael Floyd.
Intercepted.
Intercepted. Take advantage of the turnover as Notre Dame's did. On two occasions. McGuffey with some room, using his blockers. He's down the sideline. Bruton to beat, and Bruton knocks him out of bounds. Michigan fumbles, leading to two Notre Dame touchdowns. And here's Odoms. Three pumps one way, looks the other way, then scrambles free. Stephen Threat hit and Pata's boot is dead center. Michigan showing blitz. Clawson with the pass to Tate, who shakes one man. Still not caught. Tripped him up a little bit, but couldn't get him down. And finally caught at the 25-yard line. Golden Tate. Golden, as he has three receptions over 100 yards. Here's a screen pass to Floyd. Michael Floyd. Aldridge is the tailback, gets the handoff, and has the first down. And the number two rusher back in 06.
But didn't get in the end zone last week.
Here he is, tripped up. Hughes burrowing under the Wolverines. Still looking. Still no signal. Now they signal touchdown, Irish.
It's an infectious smile and awfully good player as well. Is that he's pretty versatile.
Four wide receivers, pumps one way. Now goes down the sideline and a diving catch. Second and goal from the seven. Blitz from the Irish. The handoff is to Grady and the big man.
Right up here.
And Coach Weiss.
And Coach Weiss is right there.
Looking the other way.
Yeah. Oof. Ouch. Ouch.
Back at Notre Dame Stadium and on the Irish sideline, Charlie Weiss has had a support put on his leg. Best fight songs, you can go on and on. And a pretty good game as McGuffey tried to come back that time. Three lost it and falls on it. 10-yard line. Hughes, big hole. Gets a block downfield. And Robert Hughes. Second down and 10. Clawson in the pocket. His pass is caught by Tate. Here's Hughes.
Yeah.
Second down and 3. Again, it's Robert Hughes bouncing to the outside. Cutting up for the first down. And
he didn't look like he's capable of running.
Third down. And he's going deep. Three down the field, and it's caught by Odoms.
What
he's
it.
Down. He's Wolverines who go back to McGuffey. And McGuffey breaks free.
Oh boy.
Down awkwardly. Greet made the handoff. Can't get him down. Grady fumbled. Still loose. And the Irish have it. Brown falls on it. So similarities there as the draw play handoff goes to Robert Hughes. Run blitz comes from Michigan, and Hughes spins his way to a first down. 11 for Michigan on the first play of the fourth quarter. Fumbled football. Still loose and picked up. Brian Smith for the touchdown. And the Irish have feasted on turnovers today. And hit Threet's foot.
Yeah, just never got the handle. Looks like he actually took his eye off it a little bit when the ball was being snapped back. But you see a pretty athletic inside linebacker, Brian Smith. I said, remember he had that big interception against Matt Ryan in Boston College last year. Returned it for 25 yards. And
for him someday.
You and I too.
One can only hope. And hand it to Robert Hughes.
Felt weather about 10 minutes ago, didn't he?
A little hesitation move after he got the handoff by Hughes. And Prout, an ideal quarterback for his spread offense, yet having just taken over at Michigan. And Sheridan going downfield. There's a flag down. Babb made a nice catch, and then the ball comes loose.
It's a fumble. What?
Third down. Blitz. Sheridan's pass is picked off.
David Bruton.
Right on cue, Bruton. Trying to get to the sideline, using the blocker, and just tripped up, and that'll be a flag on David Moak. Michigan turnovers today. Wolverines have the ball at the 34. And that one's intercepted. Second straight interception by the Irish. This is Gary Gray. Gary Gray with his first career interception.
It's over. Personal foul. Throw to the helmet. Number 5 offense. Number 5 is ejected from the game.
So Carson Butler ejected from the game for that blow to the helmet. And here's the replay of what happened. Oh, there it is, obviously, on Woko. And Coach Rod gives, what about Coach Weiss? As they head to East Lansing to take on the Spartans. No mercy, despite the torn MCL and ACL, despite being soaking wet already. He gets the Gatorade bath, and I think he loved it.
Yeah. You know, they go to Michigan State next week, and, you know, where will he be, sidelines or press box? Yeah. Knowing Charlie, I think he's going to fight to be on the sideline.
He'll be fighting the doctors for that honor.